I'm here at the Mississauga River Pudding, just south of the, actually on the Mississauga Lake, and gonna head out for a 2-day trip down the river and taking out just north of Buckhorn. So yeah, it should be fun. There's a lot of small little portages, 61 meters, 100 meters. They're obviously not long, but it still takes a lot of time and energy to unload and reload the canoe. So just did one load. But yeah, this is a beautiful river in our own backyard. That's awesome. Yeah, I'm just gonna take my time, it's no rush. The final portage, it's 111 meters, and the next, this leads back to the river, and then goes to eventually site 600, and I think all the rest of the sites following that. So yeah, these are small portages, but they're tiring, because you gotta take out all your gear and then put it back in. Anyways, I'm wiped out and hungry, so a little delirious. So I apologize.
Oh, what's that?
Oh, it's a,
what? Oh, a little mink. Hey, little buddy. Come here. There you go. Oh, there you go. There he is. Oh, that's so cool. Hey, little buddy. Hey. Hey. It's an otter. I think. I don't know. Cute little guy.
Okay. I'll let him be. This is the final portage. I think it's about 500 meters or so. Let's see. 525. Okay. Now where is it? Oh, through there. This is a really nice site. This is site 601 on the Mississauga River in the Kawartha Highlands. This is really nice. It's just a little up from the site, upstream rather. There's the other portage trail. Yeah, there's a lot of back-to-back portages here, which you can see all the way down there. I just came from that portage. Just finished this one of 74 meters. But it's beautiful. Another waterfall over there. set up my just set up my campsite here on site 604. Right. The Mississauga River. It's turning out to be a really, really nice day. I got to get a different color tarp to the floor. Yeah, that blue is definitely visible. Well, at least I won't trip over anything.